wasn't looking at, but somehow I found it. A story from my childhood encased in glass. So I broke it, and inside the box was nothing but some paper and a pencil made of brass. I wrote my own, and from its words I made a home to guard my heart from the lies my eyes accepted to begin. I put it away until today I opened it again, and then I read it from beginning to the end. Would you like to hear a story with no characters or climax, no message or illusion, no setting or conclusion? It's a burlesque and an epic and a tragedy all in one. It's completed in full and it's only just begun. Sometimes it's too hard to tell a story when there's nothing to begin with and nothing to end. Maybe the story should be a movie and use a well-known script that no one ever penned. The actors I were too damn tired to make the shoot, and the custom suits never even made it to the town. Then the cameras broke, the lighting choked, the director bailed when the actresses were nailed for burning the studio down. Would you like to see a movie with no characters or a climax, no message or illusion, no setting or conclusion? It's a burlesque and an epic and a tragedy all in one. It's completed in full and it's only just begun. Again, the words were gone, they disappeared. And in a ball of fire it fell and melted away what wasn't smeared. I'd recollect it for you, but I never locked it into memory. If only the idea was simple, to be or not to be. Wasn't looking, but somehow I found it. A story from my childhood encased in glass. So I broke it, and inside the box was nothing but some paper and a pencil made of brass. I wrote my own, and from its words I made a home to guard my heart from the lies my eyes accepted to begin. I put it away until today I opened it again, and then I read it from beginning to the end. Would you like to hear a story with no characters or a climax, no message or illusion, no setting or conclusion? It's a burlesque and an epic and a tragedy all in one. It's completed in full and it's only